Hi, I want to tell you specifically about March 31st, 1984. That is the day this great country of ours invited me to come to the United States of America as a refugee. My name is Tefere Gebre, and today I'm the Executive Vice President of the largest labor federation in the United States and the world, representing over 12 million hardworking Americans. Refugees look like me. This is what a refugee looks like. Refugees also look like Madeleine Albright, Albert Einstein, scientists, doctors, people who build this country. I want to ask you and urge you to reject the politics of fear, the politics of xenophobia, the politics of Islamophobia, and with open arms, welcome refugees like myself to your home, to our country, and to our communities.